A woman can naturally touch a baby's spine and the baby will calm down, a crying baby. You know, one side of the baby's ears will be on a woman's heartbeat on the chest and the baby will begin to breathe easy, however discomfort the baby is in. And if the baby has griping pain, apart from gripe water, apart from pacifiers, it is the mother's touch on the navel and stroking the chest and the navel, and just the touch which pacifies and reorients, puts back order from disorder, ease from dis-ease.
Get Mickey-mized, Mickey-mized, Mickey-mized.